the audacious mouthpiece of Imperium, Ludwig Kaiser.
A man with over a decade of experience looking to continue his dominance, WWE.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Hamburg, Germany, weighing in at 220 pounds, Ludwig Kaiser!
Oh, this is going to be special to watch. We are looking at a truly refined and elite-level competitor. More like an elitist competitor. It sounds to me like you're a bit envious of Ludwig's talents in the ring.
Yeah, there's no denying, however, Ludwig's technical skills.
Well, he's still kind of a mean guy. He's not a mean guy, Saxon. He just doesn't like you. No matter who you are, Ludwig Kaiser is a truly intimidating opponent.
Not practically unflappable, strict and regimented.
And there's such precision in everything he does. Things just got a lot more gorgeous.
And his opponent from Seasonal Residencies, weighing in at 212 pounds, Tyler Breeze.
He owns many homes around the world. Tyler Breeze. Very accomplished superstar here at WWE. You know, guys, Breeze flew here on a private jet direct from Milan just to grace the WWE Universe with his presence.
You are one of those guys.
Consider tonight a quote-unquote prove yourself match.
Well, Tyler Breeze is treating tonight like it's Fashion Week, and his opponent's face like his canvas.
Prince Pretty is here. Super good looking. Every hair in place. Everyone loves this gorgeous face. You can't deny my beauty shot on everything that you are now.
Before arriving at WWE, Ludwig Kaiser was trained in the art of wrestling by his father, who was a legend in Europe. An impressive pedigree, but some think Ludwig is a little too smug about his self-perceived superiority.
They're just jealous. There's no question that Kaiser's a true world-class athlete, poised to achieve greatness, and he's ready to use all he's learned to punish anyone foolish enough to think otherwise.
Certainly does seem like Ludwig looks at his competition as an annoyance to be crushed under his boot.
And in the other corner, you saw the signature smirk of Tyler Breeze. Tyler looking like he works the ring the same way he would a fashion show runway.
That's part of Breeze's swagger, Saxton. Something you would know nothing about. Your mother still dresses you every day while Tyler Breeze is drowning in requests from the world's most famous designers. Requests to adorn a fashion icon like Prince Pretty.
If you want to get the better of Tyler Breeze, you have to strategize around his high stamina. So attack his core and legs. Anything to drain his energy and slow him down.
Sound strategy, Corey, making it harder.
From the apron.
He's heading back to the ring.
Breeze moves out of the way.
Taking this to the floor. He heads outside. Countouts legal in this match. And Breeze just lost his trademark smirk for a moment there.
Expert training helped Kaiser land that attack. He's just taking a moment to simply remind everyone why he's simply the best.
He is getting rid of the turnbuckle pad.
Don't say that too loud, Saxon. You might get caught.
Bill
manages to connect on the springboard.
He's looking for an implement of destruction under the ring. Into the ring again.
Brutal boot.
Oh, Kaiser holding him at bay.
Uh-oh. One drag reversal.
Paying it back with their own counter. Oh, man, taking it to the trachea.
And a stomp to the gut, too.
Ooh! Things went from bad to worse. And not a hair out of place as Ludwig salutes the crowd. He switches it back around.
Into the match, and he's able to kick out before a one count. It's stunning.
Golly, that had malice.
A look of smug satisfaction on the face of.
Check this.
Kaiser with the STO reverse style DDT.
Something of a competitive. Check this.
Kaiser with the STO reverse style DDT. Total disbelief. That did not finish the job.
Everyone watching this is in total disbelief right now.
I can't tell if it's anger in the eyes or the fact that he hasn't finished this, or if it's disbelief that his opponent is still in this. Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
From the top rope.
Oh, and he doesn't connect. We're undoubtedly nearing the end.
I don't want to say he's done, but I can hear the fat lady warming up.
Yeah, Breeze isn't looking too gorgeous at the moment.
He is looking to do some serious harm. Uh-oh. Oh, just completely off target there.
A totally ill-advised decision there.
Maybe slight hesitation there caused the outcome.
What's his plan here?
He'll take things into the ring.
Oh my God, a steel chair! Kaiser has just taken command.
These are the.
He thinks he has it! No, he gets the shoulder up.
What do you have to do to put this guy away? And a stomp to the gut, too.
Stops whatever Kaiser intended.
He foiled that attempt.
Oh, submission move. Fujiwara.
It sits in. I think we're just moments away.
Trying to find a way out.
And he's out and delivers a knee.
Steered clear of that.
Consecutive attacks keeping Breeze off his game.
Yeah, now Breeze has to turn momentum around.
Done without a hair out of place. Able to get the advantage here. Breeze looks like a sitting duck right now.
Breeze moves out of the way.
I mean, this has been a physical battle since the get-go.
It has been everything we have expected between these two men.
Yeah, I think this man has had enough.
Can you blame him?
You can't be serious.
Time to walk away and fight another day.
He's actually gonna leave the match?
Certainly appears to be the case. Wait a second!
Maybe now.
Where the hell did he come from?
Hey, goodness he was here.
There's no escape for this superstar.
Will it be?
I think so.
A defiant kick out after one.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct. Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Oh, no.
Oh, not to the belly.
Breeze throwing caution to the wind.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
From the top.
Oh, wait a second.
Position to be in right now.
Buffing Kaiser with an air raid crash
for the win. Two.
It's all over. Ludwig Kaiser gets the win.
These gentlemen get after it. Here are the highlights.
Here is your winner, Ludwig.
Some could say this loss really added insult to injury. It was enough to be disrespected earlier on, but the loss definitely didn't help matters.
And Cole, you were so up in arms about the earlier disrespect they showed, but look at them now. They were clearly in the right.
Corey, this doesn't necessarily suggest they were. Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance.
Oh, check this out.
Kaiser with the STO, reverse-style DDT.
Looking to maybe shake hands to start this match. Good sportsmanship here.
Yeah, I like to see this.
That sportsmanship. This is what I like to see. Let him fight.
Well, that's going to fire him up for sure.
Hey, maybe they shouldn't have taken the bait, right?
Yeah, it's all about trying to embarrass this superstar's opponent in the early going.
And it looks like no love loss between these competitors based on that display we just saw.
Respect is earned, not just handed out, Cole. There's no reason to expect it right out of the gate. Maybe this match ends with a change of heart, maybe it doesn't. But you can't just expect things to be all sunshine and rainbows heading into a competitive matchup.
The kick takes their opponent down. Holy moly, lands on their feet.
Talk about intimidation. I'm not sure if it's resilience or stupidity that's gonna drive you to try and come back from a move like that.
Whoa, not quite yet. The way in time.
Gets him with the counter. Oh, Swanton. Full array of offense from Ricochet.
Just relentless attacks for Ricochet.
Ricochet known for his speed and athleticism, but it's always size and strength that prove troublesome for him.
That's usually an uphill battle for Ricochet, but he needs to depend on his innovative style, suit his talents. That means keeping a quick pace.
Cut off with a kick to the gut.
Turn out the lights. Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Ricochet making it look easy.
No way.
Ricochet with a shooting star.
Oh, man.
Look at that, countering Ricochet. Can he do it here? And he easily kicks out of the count.
That pin attempt might have been a tad premature.
Oh, what a flying heel kick.
You have solidified your name as a top athlete when you're able to pull off that move. Looks like some words have been exchanged.
And body language is telling me they might not have been the kindest.
I had that well scouted. Ricochet heads up, thinking high risk.
No one does it better.
Catches nothing but air. Just so unpredictable.
I think we're about to see a masterful pinning combination.
Oh, my.
Oh, wow.
This could be a victory. One, two, oh, my Lord. How in the world is he still going? Moonsault.
another trip to the skies, and it pays off once again.
Almost inhuman at this point.
Heading up, he's thinking big.
No way. He paid for that one.
Oh, man, big time. He's absorbed some damage already.
Oh, heel kick.
Right on point.
Hits him with the counter.
Both competitors showing how well they know one another.
Here we go.
You ready for it?
That won't beat him. I'm not sure anything will.
Saw that one coming.
Oh, look at this.
Ricochet just put the exclamation point on this.
Oh, he kicked out. It was almost all over. Almost a three count.
Yeah, talk about a close call.
And somehow this is not over. Ricochet cannot believe that.
Uh-oh. Way too close.
This arena has come unglued.
You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
Skillful reversal stops Ricochet.
Reversal after reversal, proving they did their homework.
Body smack. He deflects it right back.
Looking vulnerable on that top turnbuckle.
Uh-oh, look at this. This is going to be bad. This is not going to be for the weak of heart. Up to the top turnbuckle.
Spears fly from the top.
Huge.
That's got to be it.
Two count. And it's Ricochet that picks up the win.
That had to be one of the matches of the year. Let's take another look at some of the action.
Here is your winner, Ricochet!
They refused to let the disrespect get to them, and now they are standing tall.
Definitely kept their head clear in this one.
You might not have liked the show of disrespect earlier, but I don't think anyone can deny how it lit a fire under them.
A highly anticipated matchup. Good show of sportsmanship to start.
Now we get down to business.
Hey, a refreshing show of sportsmanship and respect.
I expect the respect to end right there. Let's get at it.
Well, this match has started, and you always love to see that mutual appreciation before the bell.
Not just a show of respect for each other, but for the ring and everyone who stepped in it before them.
Absolutely, Corey.
Yeah, they're class acts.
Morgan gets intercepted.
Reversals, reversals, and more reversals.
Corey, what's the number one thing you have to watch out for when locking up with Liv Morgan?
That's easy.
Never underestimate her. Liv Morgan has a serious drive to be the best in the women's division that isn't always apparent.
The moment you lose focus and stop taking her seriously, she'll start taking you apart.
Gut buster!
Across the shoulder. Filthy.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Uh-oh. What an elbow drop.
Ooh, man, what a hit. Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Big time powerbomb.
That was one of those powerbombs that would shorten someone's career.
Boom!
4.
Power slam.
She's forced onto the defensive now.
Knee strike.
And now gets tossed into the ring.
think we know what's next.
We're going swing.
The giant swing.
He got me loopy after that.
I tell you, the room's got to be spinning after that one.
Just why she is. Inverted surfboard and a wrist lock submission. Is she gonna
She is in trouble here, or is she? Able to reverse the pressure and escape.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. Defense by Morgan.
We're
gonna take a trip, gentlemen. Straight down to the
2-on-1 face breaker.
You know, I've noticed some friction lately between these superstars.
Well, you can't be friends with everybody.
I've noticed the same. There's definitely something of a rivalry here.
Jumping complete shot.
Face first.
Can Liv put things away here?
Beautiful! Somehow, someway, escapes defeat. Still alive.
And with that outcome, maybe Liv just saw this one slip through her fingers.
Well, look out. Splash! Looking for the victory! There's two! What does she have to do to put her away?
I'm asking myself the same question. I have no idea.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Beth Phoenix displaying that power. Look at her opponent. Accordion Rock is in.
The submission is locked in.
Tap out coming. Tap out coming.
She's in trouble. And that's one way out of it.
And Phoenix is being broken down.
Bit by bit, Morgan chipping away at the opposition.
Boom! She scores big with the counter.
Oh! Battling at ringside can be very unforgiving. You have to be careful out there.
No protection out here. No safe confines to speak of.
She's on her last legs here.
She's been on the bad end of a beating here, and it's starting to show.
Throws her back in from ringside.
Four. Liv is reeling in real danger now.
Beth Phoenix, the powerhouse, hoists her up. Slam, slam.
Liv's in a terrible predicament.
There's two! It wasn't enough. She kicked out.
I have no idea where Liv Morgan just found the strength to kick out like that. But she did.
And that result leaves everyone shocked. And will the shoulder come up if that move hits one more time?
Sit-out slam.
We have seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show.
And now's the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation, needs to figure out the quickest way to end this.
Wow, Liv got caught with a reversal.
All the way up, and the
big time power. She's got it, got her shoulders down. And a kick out at two.
Really had less than a second to stay alive there.
Beth sizing her up.
awesome power of the Glamazon. Glam slam.
Beth might just have it.
Table's down.
Referee breaks the count. Looks like a rope break.
Watch this display of power.
Can this ref even count to three?
Liv Morgan for the two face breaker. Beth is really out of it. She might be done soon.
The jump and complete shot
is first.
Is there any life left in Beth?
One matchup that looked up to its billing, and then some.
Here is your winner, Liv Morgan!
Shake hands and pat backs all you want, but after a loss like that, you've got to change your approach.
Oh, come on, Corey. You think respect is the reason for this loss?
Sometimes being the nice one does.
A Hall of Famer and an icon in the women's division.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Toronto, Ontario, Canada. Trish Stratus.
Trish Stratus just always super competitive. And all of her opponents leave the same way. Stratus 5.
Trish has won a lot of matches and looks great doing it. An amazing mix of beauty and brawn.
Well, the queen of the boardroom, none other than Stephanie.
From British Connecticut, Stephanie McMahon!
A woman who commands all around her to rise for the presence of the queendom.
Serene confidence on her face.
Who's gonna face the wrath of Stephanie McMahon here tonight?
She is the most powerful woman in all of sports entertainment.
Always ready to battle in the boardroom and the ring. The Hall of Famer Trish Stratus set to compete. Many have called Stratus the greatest diva to ever set foot inside a WWE ring. But being the type of competitor she is, Trish would love to prove that she's the greatest in any era of the women's evolution. Tonight just might be that proving ground.
And then you have the incomparable Stephanie McMahon, a woman who is just as intimidating in the ring as she is in the boardroom.
No doubt, Stephanie is a force to be reckoned with. You mess with the wrath of a McMahon, and you're in for trouble.
Stephanie gets countered. Elbow.
Going for it. Going to step through.
Roll on their belly. Submission hold, folding up the back here. You can see the agony. We got a cover.
And Trish gets out after a count of one.
Early one count, just to wear her down a bit.
The face has been planted.
Stratus having trouble shifting the tides.
Trish needs to reassess her strategy.
Corey, Trish Stratus is known for impressive skill and unparalleled determination. How exactly does one measure up to a talent like her?
Same way you measure up to any great talent. You hone in on a weakness. And Stratus,
here's Trish Stratus into the quick cover. And that only gets a one count.
Optimistic thinking on that pin attempt.
brutal stomp to the body. And followed up by another to the chest.
Evading offense. Planted with the bulldog.
And Trish Stratus might be in some trouble here.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Decapitator. Trish plans in motion.
Up high.
Slam.
And now she delivers her back into the ring. There.
Ooh, shoulders down.
Wow, and Stephanie McMahon finds a way to kick out.
We'll see if this is the start of a rally.
Oh, gosh.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly. All the momentum is swung to Trish Stratus.
Trish continues the assault with great precision. To the lower spine.
She's in a tremendous amount of pain. Is she gonna tap out? Can she?
Can she keep her down?
She overcomes the pinfall attempt.
Starting to see the tolls of this match add up.
Lights out, DDT connects.
And that's the wrath of a McMahon boiling up to the surface.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Opponent, look at them go over and over and over again.
And a slap, too.
Steph has got the target acquired.
Caught the leg. Places her right in the corner.
Game, set, match. Trish
makes the cover.
Two.
No, she kicks out. She kicks out.
Are we sure that wasn't three?
Just about as close as you can get.
And Stratus thought she had it there, but she can't let up on her opponent now. Stephanie with the retaliation.
You have to wonder where that one turning point to end this will come from. How in the world? Trish is reeling to her feet. Stephanie with bad intentions. Trish's chances are fading.
Cover!
Two! Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal. Big maneuver. Executed perfectly, but still was not enough. There's Stratus into a rough landing on the outside.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious, vicious arm stop.
Taking the fight near our announce table.
I really hope we get these desks at a discount.
Stratus able to avoid contact. Chris Stratus looking totally worn out here.
Yeah, she's in a rough spot now.
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
Neckbreaker.
Run out of ringside and back to the mat.
chest.
And Stratus finds more offense in the late going.
It is scratching and clawing time if Stephanie wants to stay in this.
Torturous focus on the leg. Ooh.
And Trish gets countered.
Oh, man, by the hair.
Full control here. Everyone needs a little
satisfaction.
Will Trish take advantage? Tight end.
Trish takes it.
These women put on quite a show. Here's another look.
When you put in the preparation and the training.
You think you know me?
And here comes the multi-time world champion. Axiom looking to prove that it's mind over matter in this one.
Michael, you have to love the message that Axiom spreads to the WWE Universe. He wants everyone to know that through intellect, you can overcome almost any obstacle.
Yeah, Byron, it's hard to argue with Axiom's message when we've seen what he's already been able to accomplish.
And we'll see what Edge has in store for him tonight. I can't imagine what sort of things Edge has already cooked up in that twisted mind of his.
Yeah, Corey, sometimes it scares me how far Edge is willing to take things. We've seen how quickly Edge can snap and lose all regard for safety.
Just mounted with punches and not
and a stomp to the gut, too.
Attack to the midsection.
And that gets rescinded back to Edge.
Looking for a Fujiwara armbar.
Ah, Fujiwara armbar applied. And thwarting away the attack.
Axiom sensed that was coming.
Caught with a punch. Two.
This is where great cardio makes all the difference, helping you stay alive deep into the match.
He's looking a little off balance. Ooh, what a knee left.
Somebody better check his nose.
My goodness, did you hear that, child? Able to reverse.
Answer after answer for each other's offense here.
Fly, are you kidding me?
Incredible.
Oh my God.
He's hitting me. Back of his neck.
Look out. Slingshot cross body to the outside.
Makes him pay with a counter. Fight is so close to our announce table.
Yeah, I'm just gonna step aside now.
Wait for me!
Well-timed counter on Edge. Nice takedown. He's testing fate here in danger of a countout.
His opponent's artillery.
Two. And the kick out.
And he is incredulous after the kick out. Almost lost to his own move.
You got to imagine this match as a different. Oh, Axiom ready to go.
Caught with that sharp elbow.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window. Breaks the count.
I am in shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
Hooked up.
DDT.
He's looking a little weary now.
Yeah, and every time an attack like that connects, Edge gets more confident.
Tossed back into the mat.
He must have had that scouted.
Edge caught him there.
Snap power slam.
Oh, into the counter.
Shoots a half.
Bulldog. Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Edge is in position. Lightning strike.
Edge can put it away here. Cover. He's still in this fight.
Not about to go quietly into the night.
That took some serious endurance, I'll give you that.
And Edge thought he had this sewn up. He went with what brought him success, but he...
From the top!
That one fails to land. Missed the mark. And now as this match goes on, Edge finding himself even more on the defense.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
It is unbelievable what these athletes...
Are we gonna see it? There it is!
Your favorite move, Saxton.
A beef bite!
Oh, look at... Oh, man!
One blow, all it took.
Big knee to the midsection.
Ooh! Here it comes! The Empower DDT!
Cover! Two! Oh my God, what a shocker! Able to somehow power out at two!
God! Ugly but effective counter! Flip to the fake!
Axiom finds the golden ratio!
That's something Edge didn't want to face!
Sometimes a match can't live up to the hype, guys, but that one sure did.
Here is your winner, Axiom!
Ended this match with a big win under his belt.
After this win, you cannot question the heart and determination of this superstar.
Well said, Byron. I don't think anyone will be questioning that from now on.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 439 pounds, Damian Priest and Finn Balor, the Judgment Day.
You are looking at a team that delivers a tag clinic every time they compete, but tonight might be their best lesson yet.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 430 pounds, the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, CM Punk and Kofi Kingston.
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE, about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever.
Yeah.
Classic tag team action set to get underway. Anything we should know, Corey?
Tag your partner, trust your partner, pin the other guys. That about cover?
Sounds good to me. And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one. Big belt. Enabled to counter. Hoisted up. What a gut buster.
Team maneuver on the horizon.
Oh, what a double team. And he's able to counter.
Big forearm.
Kobe got him back.
Strong European uppercut.
Jawbreaker. Call it, Dennis.
This could be it.
Cover for the win. And he only stays down for a one count.
We this far into the match, where is this energy coming from?
Oh, catches a kick to the face.
What a clothesline! Ouch.
He moves just in time.
He gets tagged in.
Neck breaker excellently executed.
Oh, no. On a reverse DDT. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. Right in the face.
My God.
Tagged in. And he makes the save for his team. And he sends him into the corner.
Running hip attack, what impact.
Kobe Kingston looks stunned by that.
Well-placed elbow to break up the maneuver.
Oh, God, what an elbow.
Able to reverse that one. Oh. He's got him scouted. There's the tag. Tossed into the corner.
Uh-oh.
Finn turns it around.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Oh, shining wizard action. And the bulldog.
Well, it's not going to be pretty. Go to sleep, GTS.
Night, night.
Balor's in deep peril here.
Side.
big forearm.
Well, this is a warning to grab our stuff and go.
Keep it in the ring, please. Saxton's a very fragile boy. Closed fist punch to the jump. That's one way to break up a move.
Throw him back in under the ropes.
Ooh! The WWE Universe giving him an extra shot of adrenaline.
Behind it. Immense pressure being kept on Balor.
Finn Balor's under the gun.
Kofi with the setup.
Look at this.
From the top turnbuckle.
Here we go.
Oh, God.
That is what happens when you throw your body around. You eventually meet the pavement.
And he slides him back to the mat.
Oh, man, he is fired up now.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
He made the tag. Cooking with gas now.
Forearm smash.
Vicious right forearm.
Damian Priest. Crucifix.
Continues. These competitors have been going deep into their arsenal all match, but have not found a way to end it all.
Swings in momentum. Every push has been cut off.
Watch this. Northern Lights suplex.
He breaks the ref's count after one.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Hooked up.
Look at this. Snap suplex.
Oh, the reversal by Priest. Oh.
He may not be aware of the count. He's got to get back in. Back of the neck getting worked over. Priest gets caught.
And it's over. Big tag team win there.
A lot of good action in that one. Here's another look.
Here are your winners, Finn Balor and Damian Priest, the Judgment Day.
The ref completed his count, and we have a winner.
The referee's count is more than enough time to get back in the ring. The loser only has themselves to blame. An entrance quite like Asuka.
A grand entrance for a Grand Slam champion.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making our way to the ring from Osaka, Japan. Asuka!
Think about this, gentlemen. Asuka has a combined 914 days without defeat in NXT and WWE.
And Asuka has remained dominant even after that historical streak.
Think of all the memorable clashes against Bayley, Charlotte Flair, and Becky Lynch, just to name a few.
Was invincible in NXT, every bit as dominant on Raw and SmackDown.
If you look deep into the eyes of Asuka, you can almost see her demise. Already a first ballot Hall of Fame career, but her accolades keep on growing.
Tyson's gonna find that out in just a moment.
And from Venice Beach, California, the baddest woman on the planet, Ronda Rousey!
Yeah, arguably one of the most highest profile signings we've ever seen in WWE. And you can thank one person for that signing, Byron.
Here we go.
Stephanie McMahon.
Got her game face locked. She is ready to compete.
We call Ronda Rousey the baddest woman on the planet for a reason. Very few opponents have been able to withstand her abilities inside the ring. She is practically unrivaled.
Ronda really is as dangerous as they come. I don't think there's a woman alive who wouldn't feel some amount of apprehension about hopping into the ring with her.
And I think they're right to feel that way. When it comes to facing Rousey, you know you're in for a hellacious battle.
And then there is Asuka, who has proven time and time again that she is as dangerous a competitor.
Oh, and soon we could be seeing a submission here.
Extremely painful. Oh, this is unique. Oh, man, what a counter. Great escape. Oh, that didn't go as Asuka designed. Now Asuka set to the outside with authority. Big forearm.
Nice amateur takedown all the way over.
Whip back into the ring.
midsection.
Oof. And she dodged that one nicely.
Taking on Asuka, you have to be relentless. You won't take her down with one move. It's about burying her under a barrage of attacks. The only way to defeat the Empress of Tomorrow is to completely overwhelm her.
Good advice. We've seen before what can happen if you make the mistake of giving Asuka breathing room to recover.
Ooh, she responds with a counter.
The attack just a smidge quicker.
No!
Asuka. Uh-oh, Asuka's found her positioning.
It's cinched in.
Just breaks the grip, delivers an elbow, and just like that, she's back out of it.
Ooh, fought back with an elbow right to the jaw.
A striking blow.
Going into a monkey flip.
Shutting that down with the back elbow.
What a shot.
Every maneuver being returned with counter fire.
From Asuka!
There's that piercing offense from Asuka.
She's showing off that buzzsaw style of offense. Sharp, quick, and dangerous.
Crushing the knee there. And that might have shaken Ronda's confidence.
Yeah, Asuka.
Arm ringer. Uh-oh, there it is. The Asuka lock is in. Submission move locked in. Is she gonna tap? Oh, nowhere to go, nowhere to hide. Could be tap, 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 taps out.
There it is. Asuka wins.
Now let's take another look at these wonderful women in action.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the 24/7 Championship!
Ladies and gentlemen, as a reminder, the championship is on the line here tonight.
And in looking at the opposition, I can say that the champion will have quite the hill to climb in this one.
You cannot allow Reigns to intimidate you.
Yeah, well, that's probably easier said than done. He is in for the fight of his life.
Here comes the Tribal Chief.
A decade of dominance, even more powerful than ever.
This is the man who unified the WWE and Universal Championships to become undisputed WWE Universal Champion.
It was a history-making WrestleMania moment, and this man has had many of those.
Here's a question. What has Roman Reigns done that isn't history-making?
I actually agree with you, Saxton, a man who has had an indescribable impact on this industry. He's carved his legacy in stone.
By the looks of things, Roman Reigns is ready to continue his unparalleled domination.
Introducing the challenger from Japan, weighing in at 163 pounds. The Dragon Ball! And his opponent, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the 24/7 champion, Roman Reigns!
The ref holding this title longer than you did, Saxton.
Potato and WWE being contested the 24/7 championship.
It's the best title ever, Michael. What other championship has been won by both me and Corey?
Correction, Saxton. I won it. You stole it.
Ah, oh, saw it coming. Oh. Flatliner.
Face first.
Oh.
Reigns gets out of harm's way. Roundhouse connects. Elbow drop.
Elbow to the heart. Oof, kick finds it. He turns it around.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
It has to be hard going into a match against Roman Reigns, knowing that he's favored in almost every match he has. Corey, what do you think his opponent needs to do, at least to stifle the confidence of Roman in this one?
I don't know if it's possible to cap that confidence, Cole, which is why I think the best bet is to at least attempt to match the confidence of Reigns. If you can hold yourself to that kind of focus and hold on to that confidence, you might have a fighting chance.
Right across the back of the neck. That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Kick to the gut.
Boom! DDT.
And he rolls out to create some separation.
He should have created separation by never coming out here.
Sent straight into the barricade.
Oh, he's looking to completely render this leg useless.
Stump puller leg snap. Very effective.
big counter from Reigns. Reversal on top of reversal.
Oh, look at the knees.
Just endless knee strikes.
You could feel the resentment building with each stomp there. Turns the tides with a knee to the abdomen.
These two battling to a dead heat with these reversals.
Wow! Niagara driver!
The challenger is in some big trouble.
These are dire straits for him. He needs to be extra cautious now.
Reigns plans in motion.
From the top. Here's the pin. Title on the line.
Kicks out.
And you got to think he's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
Reigns ready to strike.
Superman punch.
Is it enough? The cover.
Two count. It's unthinkable. Someone beat one count at this point.
Did you see that? Propelled through the air. Slips out of the way.
Great reversal. Reigns got turned around there.
No. Corkscrew plunge out of the floor.
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
Hope you boys put your running shoes on. It might be time to clear out.
Oh, shrugs him. Gonna see a new champ.
Precision knee.
Oh, man.
Carefully measured knee drop.
The champ looking out of sorts.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
Yuranagi!
Man, oh man.
Don't come over here!
Cole, quit! Use Saxton as a human shield.
Gets put into the barricade.
What are you guys thinking?
Obviously not about the ref's count, Cole.
No! That'll break his arm.
Vicious.
Could be some collateral damage on the way here.
Everyone needs to clear out, including us. There's the kick.
Reigns had that scouted.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
Oh, he slammed his face right into the barricade.
Oh, goodness.
You can see it in these superstars' faces. They're in serious pain at the moment.
Well, a lot of punishment has been dished out, but no one is thinking about quitting. The big man got a disadvantage. The title might change hands.
Cover. Kicks out. Just kicked out.
That was a matter of a fraction of a second.
Listen, that should have ended things. And look at his face. At this point, you have to believe he's losing some faith in himself.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Of counter.
Oh, man. Kick to the face.
Insulting.
Placing them right where they want them into the.
Reigns delivers a Superman punch. Knocked out. Yeah.
And a thunderous spear.
Can it be?
continue?
No, 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 now.
The champion's shock is palpable. The champ will have to dig deeper now.
It's not often we see the tribal chief. Roman Reigns measuring his man. Reigns.
The champ has his one in hand now.
For the win. Two.
Roman Reigns shows he is no paper champ.
Here's another look at some of the previous action, giving their fans their money's worth and more.
Here is your winner, and still the 24/7 champion, Roman Reigns!
Impressive win for him here.
The Roman Empire grows as Reigns continues to conquer his opposition.